Hi, I'm Eva. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to crochet a wave pattern hat. Finished size, 48 centimeters circumference, 21 centimeters depth. Yarn, Lion Brand Fisherman's Wool Yarn, 80 grams. Hook, 6 millimeters. Foundation chain, chain 34. Row 1. Chain 1, turn, skip first chain from hook, single crochet and bump of each chain across. Row 2. Chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each of next 4 single crochet, double crochet in next single crochet, extended double crochet in next single crochet, treble crochet in each of next 2 single crochet, extended double crochet in next single crochet, double crochet in next single crochet. Repeat from asterisk to asterisk twice more. back loop single crochet in each of next two single crochet. Row 3, chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each stitch across. Row 4, chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each of next 30 single crochet. Row 5, chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each single crochet across. Row 6, chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each of next 9 single crochet. Double crochet in next single crochet, extended double crochet in next single crochet, treble crochet in each of next two single crochet, extended double crochet in next single crochet, double crochet in next single crochet. Back loop single crochet in each of next 4 single crochet. Repeat from asterisk to asterisk one more time. Back loop single crochet in each of next 3 single crochet. Row 7. Chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each stitch across. Row 8, chain 1, turn, back loop single crochet in each of next 28 single crochet. Back loop single crochet in each of next 2 single crochet of row 5, next 2 single crochet of row 3, and next 2 single crochet of row 1. Parts 2 to 8. Repeat part 1, omitting row 8 on part 8. Joining with wrong side facing. First stitch, insert hook into back loop of first chain of foundation chain and last stitch of last row, yarn over and pull through both loops on the hook. Second stitch. Insert hook into back loop of next stitches of both edges, yarn over, and pull up a loop, yarn over, and pull through 3 loops on the hook. Repeat second stitch, across. closing opening. With right side facing, use last loop weaven 9 times as shown. Fasten off, weave in ends. Thank you for watching.